Alright, let me clean this up. So now that Julien has gotten better at riding, he's actually just been putting around, riding good, shifting gears, just like first and second. So I figured I'd take him to the track. And he's pretty excited. So he got his bike loaded up. And yeah, on our way to MMX in Marysville. Got a nice little kids track, so we'll see how it goes.
Subscribe and hit the bell.
Okay, so we're at Marysville MMX. A bunch of tracks, and Julien's about to hit the track for the first time. So hey, I want you to remember, there's kids, okay? So just take it easy, try first gear, and just go around a few times first gear. If you like it, and just remember, don't over rev the motor, okay? And once you get more comfortable, you come back, take a break, maybe we'll try second gear. All right?
Thank you. that make it hard for you, okay? Like I said, on the drier stuff, okay? Now wait, I can hear you. No, no, keep going first. Take gears really fast. Look at the thing flying. You gotta get used to first gear, okay? Keep practicing. Once you get the second, once you fill it up again, we'll do second gear, okay? Now let's keep going.
Thank you. Yeah. did you fall?
Yeah, I was going to go up on that big one over there. Then after that, I went kind of left. I was trying to go up, then I went kind of left.
Yeah, it's a little
muddy. And I almost fell, but someone got me.
Someone helped you out?
Over there.
Nice. Did you have fun though? You're taking a little break and you go back again? So how did it feel though? You were just first gear? You feel like going second gear?
Yeah.
But I think you have to keep going first until you get used to maxing it out. And then you can step it up to second. Because if you go in second, you go slow, you're gonna bog it and you're gonna die.
Thank you.
Pump it up. Hurry up. Let's go. Again. Is there drinking? Let go of the clutch. Let it go. Oh, yeah. Put the clutch in. Kick it over. If you hold the clutch, you can start it. Go. Kick it. Come on. Hold the clutch again. Let go of the clutch. Put it on. Let go. The clutch. Julien, let go of the clutch. Now put it in again. Hold the clutch again. Hold it. Okay, now kick it over. Okay, put it in neutral. First down. Right there. Now kick it. Now kick it. Now you can do it. Neutral. Right there. Kick it.
Check this out. All right. There, right?
first?
Yeah.
Okay. Try to go a little faster now. Yeah, all these guys are going to hit the pass. All right, let's go. Hold on, wait. Okay, go. Thank you. I
said, what? What did you say?
I said, you can't ride the sand track until you're better.
No, after that.
No, you gotta be really good. You can barely ride this. This is hard. Sand is gonna be like a creek. So, you wanna keep riding? Or are you done?
Yeah.
time is it?
I don't know. We can take a little break if you want.
Yeah.
You put it in neutral?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go get on.
Guys, we're back home washing Julian's bike. It was just a mess. I mean, you got all this mud, it's just crazy. But overall, very good day for Julian. He actually, you know, got to hit a track. He loved it. He was riding very cautious, super slow. I mean, it was hella muddy. But he did good. All that's left really is just to go back and keep going more and more and again. I mean, practice makes perfect, right? Not gonna get good just one time and dreaming about it. So I'm gonna keep taking them, keep vlogging it, and see how it goes. See how if it gets better. What'd you think, Julian? How was the track?
Good.
Did you like it? And what do you gotta do?
Walk the truck and my truck.
No, but I mean, you gotta go back and keep practicing, right?
Yeah.
Why? Were you jumping any jumps?
A little bit.
Yeah, a little bit, but not really because of what?
Because it's too muddy.
Yeah, so you gotta get used to that. I mean, there's gonna be time.
When it's dry, I'll jump.
Well, we'll see. We'll have to go back when it's dry and see how it goes. But other than that, yeah, we're gonna keep it going, guys, so stay tuned and see you later.